I suppose you'd like an explanation for your magazine.
Yeah, why on earth would you shut down Marcos?
Calm down, Tracy. I've been planning this for quite a while.
Quite a while? Like, how long? Since before the award?
Actually, after. I think the award was a catalyst.
But why? This is a chef's dream, a restaurateur's for that matter.
This is not what I wanted. None of it. You know, my father's cooking was the only legacy he was able to leave.
Exactly. And look what you've done with the place. I mean, I should think he'd be proud.
You didn't know my father! I know he's up there somewhere looking down at us. How do you think he'd feel to know that I'm serving the same inane slugs who destroyed that town and everyone in it? Anyway, doesn't matter. The ball is in motion.
Well, it doesn't have to be if you don't think it's the right thing. I mean, you didn't sell a place or anything, right?
Tracy, you're a good person. Honestly, I feel guilty for having brought you into this under false pretenses.
What are you talking about?
Listen to me. I shouldn't have brought you into this. I just needed someone to put it into context.
I don't understand.
Tracy, look at me. Look, you're a reporter. You observe and report. That's why I brought you here. Just concentrate on that and you'll be fine.
What?
I hope you can understand why I'm doing this.
Understand what?
Thought about exacting a little biblical eye for an eye justice. You know, thought about hunting down all those people who muscled their way into our town and destroyed all of it. But it seemed petty somehow. Cathartic, perhaps, but petty.
Please, just stop this. Stop it. I have to do this.
Tracy,
you could stop
Tracy,
this.
Tracy, calm
stop
down.
This now.
Calm down. There's no need to panic these people. What good would that do?
Why these people?
It has nothing to do with these people. You have to understand, it's serving a purpose, a greater good kind of purpose. Look at it this way. This is probably the most valuable thing these people will ever have done with their lives. It's about to start. Look, Tracy, can you do me a favor? Tracy, can you do me a favor? Just tell people what happened.